If you're curious about genetic testing, you can just talk to your primary care doctor and they can decide whether you need a referral to see us. As the updates come out, more and more people qualify for testing. Just some general rules. One person in the family being diagnosed with breast cancer younger than 45. Two people if diagnosed with breast cancer are less than 50. Three people with breast cancer at any age. Triple negative breast cancer less than 60. Prostate cancer that's metastasized, so gone to another area of the body, that automatically qualifies for testing. Pancreatic cancer, no matter the age, no matter the family history, qualifies for testing. Ovarian cancer, no matter the age or the family history, qualifies for testing. There can be colon cancers and uterine cancers, depending on the age and number of people in the family. That can also meet criteria for testing. And there's lots of other little facets, but that's the big things we look for.